Hello guys, welcome back to the Labor Factory. I'm your host, the Labor Worker, and welcome back to Terraria. This episode I'm going to be trying to actually go and kill the boss known as the Wall of Flesh. Because if everything I have is correct, then this should be quite good. Okay, Blood Moon. Alright, I need to make a outfit for facing the Wall of Flesh. I either need actually no, I'll stick with this. I just need a crap ton of defense and fire resistance potions. % damage. Movement. Treasure door. You won't need the corrupted torch. Won't need the snow blocks. And hearts, nope. That's tankers also take damage, yes. Where's that fire resistance potion that I was yabbering on about? Walk on water, cactus. Thunder falling. Placement speed. Movement speed, knockback. Mining speed. Oh, he's down here. Ultra bright torch, chalice, paints and coats, placed objects, star hairpin, yellow team platform. Right, Trisha, what do you got? Nope. What I am going to need is a fire resistance potion. That's my biggest concern right now. Unless I stored it somewhere. Oh, I won't have the faintest clue where it is. Daggers. No. Walk on water. Okay, all the potions are gone from here. Good. If there's a few more water walking potions. No. Lowers gravity, movement speed, knockback, night vision, aura lights. Yeah, I'm literally just going through some of these. And where? Oh yeah, strange potion. Troll gravity cactus. Mining. Let's chuck these chests out. Right. Okay, that could be useful as well. And sake. Stores 100 health. Yes, I had these at the ready. Nope. That is another big nope. I'm gonna actually, whoa. Crafting. Frostburn. Bucket? No. Seriously? Nothing but an empty bucket? Optic Spectres. Mechanical Eye. Health potions. Aww, they have little hats. That's adorable. Gold key, no. Help. Oh, no, wait. Crafting. Fire gauntlet. Molten quiver. Magic quiver. Alright. I've completely forgotten what it needs to make. Actually, I'm gonna need a lot of dirt. That is something I'm going to need. Dirt. That thing's immune to fire, so actually, from what I read, just in case, grab those. Actually, these blocks should be more useful. Time to go back to the underworld and grab some lava. Shop. Alright, what do we got? What else do I have here? Trouble. Fireball. I just hope my archery and all the... Man, might be a bit laggy because a video is rendering in the background, so I do apologize for that. ...300 mud blocks. Alright. No, wait. Wrong thing. Oh, be quiet. You... axe. I'm gonna get to the active lava zone, then I'm gonna eat. Oh, I'm getting close. Loser. Man, that's some good food. Candy cane blocks. Wait, what? Another? Oh, this must be due to Christmas being around. And put these here. Oh my god, that. I might have only one shot at this. There it is. Thank you. Come on. Huh. I need a better ranged weapon. Sell this off. Shop. Okay. So I'm not even ready for that. Looks like I need desperate need some upgrades, so even these shadow things are not good enough. Actually, go grab the lava bucket, go grab it again. Where did I put that thing? What? Seriously, where did I put that lava bucket? Right click. Plants over here. Yes, 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 yes. Green candy pine. What the flying fuck? I have no idea. So Alright, all and any potion goes into that chest, so... yeah. Nope. Nothing here. And nothing here. And this, no, this. Also take damage. No, this is something I... Well, I do know one thing. I'm going back down there and exploring. I got plenty of blocks. God damn it. Well, whatever. God damn. Alright. Bam. What are frostburn arrows actually work on him? On the wall flesh? Right. Go down, 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 no, no, no. Alright. Is that a bed? Yep. Oh wait, I've been here before. Wow. Yeah, whatever. And all right. Wait, I was here. Oh, another guide doll. There we go. Arcane magma stone. Okay, chill. Right, and yep. All right, and come on. Come on. Are there any hellfire torches? No, those are mushroom torches. All right. Alright. Alright. All right, more. All Thank you. Yeah. So it's morning and at top. Alright. Seconds of immunity to lava. And okay. Seriously? All right. Alright, my coat. Come on. Jump up. Ooh, chest. Wait a minute, there was something. Oh yeah, up here. Alright. Come on. Dark Lance. Okay. Okay, what do I don't need? go. Mine. Whoo! And man, hell is quite nice this time of year. Come on, and now moving forward. And now go over this gap. Luckily I have wings. I don't know if that ghost can be upgraded or what, but it would be cool. Jesus fucking Christ, how many of you cunt goddamn eaters of souls are there? Right. Okay. Man, how much of the lava zone or the underworld I'm gonna explore today? Quite a bit. And all right, 1 second. All right. That was good. That's some good food. Alright. Come on. Thorns. Now this is a difficult one. All right, time to begin. Wait, do not have the mud blocks with me anymore. And, man, I did tons of exploring. Darklands, two Darklances. Kyle. Oh yeah, I have tons of gold. I got a lot of gold. And that one. Run chunks. Where did I put those? Oh my god, I got 2,000 mud. I think I'm gonna be done for today. Done quite a bit of exploring of the underworld. No, it's not the length of a video you expect, but even I get sometimes tired just trying to find, aimlessly trying to find armor and all that. Something better that I don't know will actually help me. But yeah, anyways guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of Terraria. It is quite a bit of the usual, like exploring and all that, trying to gain resources. But yeah, anyways, thank you so much for watching this episode. Leave a like if you liked it, dislike if you hated it. Leave a comment if you have something on your mind. And consider subscribing. And I'll see you all in the next video. But as always, stay awesome. Peace.